until walking on to that show. And I've told this before, but I'll tell it again. It's the scene where we go up the stairs, and it's in Tall Tales, and we're walking up the stairs, and I'm talking about, you know, whatever happened the night before, and they're asking me questions, I'm in the janitor outfit. And we get to the top of the stairs, and we stop, and we have a conversation. So they line up, Jared and Jensen, and they line me up, and they're like, okay, Richard, get on your mark. You know, you need to get on your mark. And I said, I'm on my mark. I'm here. So over the radio to everybody, they're like, can we get an apple box for this? Because you can't frame me in the shop with those guys. And I was commenting on it afterwards, because I did Jericho for a couple years, and the guys at Jericho were kind of tall. There's tall dudes on Jericho too. And I came right from Jericho to Supernatural. And I was like, man, you know, Jericho, they're not that tall. And I said to Jensen, I'm like, dude, he's really, really tall. And Jensen's like, that's a big man. I'm 6'2", and I'm a short one. And yes, I know my Jensen sounds like Elvis. And he doesn't actually stand like that. He was watching the web. Everybody assumes, if you haven't met Jared, everybody assumes, oh, he's 5'10". Which would make Jensen 5'4". So he read things on the web, and he said, everybody calls me tiny, shorty, small stuff. Like, I'm 6'2". Anyway, I have no idea what we're talking about. Oh, yes, so I would be Jared, but I would like to be that guy. I would like to look at the world from this angle. Thank you.